Hello, everybody. It's me, the Silver Gamer. Welcome you to part 13 of the StarCraft 2 playthrough. I'm on the final two missions of the Wings of Liberty campaign. So that means in part 14 we'll start me starting Heart of Swarm. Heart of Swarm. Alright. Sound continue and finish off Wings of Liberty campaign. Alright. Let's go. Hey, what's the news got for us here?
This is Kate Lockwell reporting live for UNN. Stunning news tonight as massive numbers of Zerg began pulling back to their main hive on the planet Char. While they aren't giving up the worlds they've conquered, most of the aliens appear to be massing near the fiery planet.
What can it mean, Kate?
We really don't know, Donnie. We'll keep you posted with any further developments.
I know what it means, and it ain't good.
Oh yeah, Forrest Tychus Finley.
Lock and load, Jimmy boy. These blasted critters just keep coming. What we got here's the biggest turkey shoot in the galaxy.
Hate to spoil all your fun, Tychus, but we gotta start pushing toward the primary hive cluster pronto.
That's a tall order, old buddy. Between them Nidus worms on the ground and that swarm of flies overhead, we ain't in no position to push against anything.
You're always an inspiration, Tychus.
Warfield?
How are you holding up, General?
Damn poison. I told those pansy-ass medics to lop off my arm so I could get back to the front. Even so, I'm in pretty bad shape. I've decided to hand over all command to you.
I understand. I know that ain't easy for you.
Easy? Son, I'm getting off easy compared to what you got ahead of you. To reach the main hive, you'll have to choose between taking out their ground reinforcements or their air support. There ain't time for both.
Don't worry, General. I'll deal with the Zerg. First chance you get, head back to the ship and get patched up. That's an order.
All right. Okay. Now, the mission.
We've secured our landing zone thanks to you, Commander. General Warfield believes an attack on the primary hive is suicide under current conditions. A diversionary attack to cripple part of the Zerg defenses will give us the opportunity we need.
A launch?
You know, I've been thinking.
Scares me more than the Zerg.
Woohoo!
We're gonna have to take out those Nidus worms before we can make a move on the main hive. Them Zerg bursting up under us wherever they please ain't exactly conducive to our health and well-being.
Well, placing charges at the right spots in their Nidus network could flood the whole system with lava. What's your take, General?
Well, it's dangerous, but it could work. Bigger problem still, they're flyers. Even if we could move our units forward, we can't provide adequate air cover while the skies are contested.
Any suggestions?
Intel shows 80% of the Zerg flyers nest on an infested platform hanging in low orbit. We take that down, we'll own the air.
Hell, if this platform's so important, why not just nuke it?
The nests are burrowed deep into the superstructure. Surface detonations won't do it. We'd need to land a strike force on the platform and take it apart piece by piece. It's your call, Rayna.
Sabotage tunnels. Be a small strike force and collapse the Nidus worm tunnels under Char. Nidus worms will now appear in the final battle with Kerrigan if you succeed. Attack platform. Destroy the orbital platform that serves as a nest for Mutilus and Broodlords. Mutilus and Broodlords will now appear in the final battle with Kerrigan if you succeed. Okay, this decides our defensive strategy. Okay, attack platform.
We can deal with the Nidus worms when they surface, but there ain't no way we can advance without air support. We gotta take that platform down.
We came all the way down here just to head back into space?
I only wish I could go with you. Give them hell, Rayna.
Yeah, side disruptors, you can slow them down.
Using this old orbital platform as their base of operations. It's actually made up of several smaller platforms, tethered together in geostationary orbit. The nests are too deep inside to destroy with a bombardment, Clearing the whole thing with ground forces would be costly.
Adjutant, what's keeping that thing in orbit? Has it got power?
Affirmative. Thermal readings indicate intense heat coming from the platforms. Core temperatures are kept stable by a series of coolant towers, still operational despite the Zerg infestation.
Perfect. There's your answer, General.
We get on board and destroy the coolant towers in each section. The reactors will go critical and take care of the Zerg for us.
Excellent plan. You missed your calling, Rayner. You would have made an outstanding staff officer.
I reckon I'm right where I'm meant to be, General. Now let's get saddled up and hit that platform. Kerrigan won't be giving us a second chance.
Shatter the sky, baby. Okay.
Sir, I'm scanning to get a positive fix on all the towers. Got it. I'll mark the tower coordinates on your map.
Damn, Jimmy. This whole place is writhing.
Once we blow those coolant towers, it won't matter. The platforms will burn up and kill everything on them.
Coolant towers on each platform stop the fusion reactors from overheating. Destroying the coolant towers will make the reactors go into meltdown. It will in turn will destroy the platform and anything nearby, okay?
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
We hear you.
Enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Base.
Our SCVs
are under attack.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Bad news.
Here you go back there.
Not enough minerals.
Hey.
stand ready.
Good to go.
Let's have a blast.
Just say when.
There you go. You got a couple more marauders. Training.
Is under attack.
Victory.
That's right, Don. That was forever.
You ready for war? Ready to blunder.
Upgrade complete.
Okay.
Well, butter my biscuit. Sure thing. It's your dime.
Trapped in there.
You're the boss.
By the numbers, boys. How's that for whoop-ass?
Sorry, buddy.
Ready to blunder.
Upgrade complete. Field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
Engine screaming.
Call another group of Hell Angels.
Ready to blunder.
Down, okay.
Made for battle.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Get more Vikings.
Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Engine screaming. Upgrade complete.
Ready to plunder.
All right, let's just send out what we got so far.
For battle.
Huh?
Let's get into the fight.
I got my ears on.
Okay, cuff the Banshees.
Transformation systems primed.
Hey.
Yes, indeed. Commander, you should stay away from those tunnel entrances.
According to the sensors, they're chock full of mutalisks.
Let's get into the fight. Transformation system.
Okay, thank you for the information, Matt.
Melting down. Move out.
Okay, let's go.
Get out of there, sir.
Engine screaming.
Explosion. When the coolant towers are destroyed, the platform will explode. Hit the solid ground and make sure you survive the blast. Got it?
Inbound.
Signs of heavy air defenses on that platform.
Bold. No one lives forever.
Defenses on that platform, sir.
All right, thank you, Matt.
I like it. Systems primed.
Okay.
Very well.
Under attack.
All right. next one as well.
Yes, indeed. Agreed.
Yep.
Ah, you hear me?
Go ahead. Huh? Bad news? What's going on?
Fine.
out fast.
Inbound. Yes, indeed. All right.
Receiving.
Transformation systems primed.
Okay.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. Agreed. You ready for war? That should about do it.
Okay.
Look at that thing.
Halfway done.
Warning. Unidentified Zerg organism detected inbound. Largest on record.
Damn. That's all we need. We better take that thing down, or it's gonna cause some havoc.
Damn straight. Leviathan is a massive Zerg behemoth. She spits, scourge, and belches. Mutilus. Okay.
Transformation systems primed. Let's get into the fight. Certainly. Inbound. Victory.
Kings.
Ready to blunder.
Loud and
for battle. All right. Let's get into the fight. I like it.
Let's go.
Very well. No one lives forever.
Finish this off. Two more hours to go.
Inbound. Bold. Certainly.
Taking out those towers.
Transformation systems primed.
Summary. MAS Call 316.
Calling US Zone 92, units lost, enemies 7. Notes gathered 21,626. Peak army size 88. Platform explosion kills 316. Platform explosion losses 1.
Feet, General.
Well, we'll see how long that lasts. I brought you boys a present. It does what we think it does.
Damn straight. Betting our asses on some alien piece of crap don't sit right with me.
I hear you, Tychus. But if I was banking everything on that, I'd be quit already. Because here we are in the mouth of hell. And we made it this far by leaning on each other.
Whether it's blind luck or damn fool courage, in all my years, I've never seen anything like what you two jokers have pulled off.
That thing may be the key to stopping the Queen of Blades.
But it's our sweat and blood that'll make it happen. After everything we've been through, past all the fire and fury, the one thing I know is that we can count on each other to get the job done. Or die trying, if that's what it takes.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a sad day for us here at UNN. I regret to inform you that last night, Donnie Vermillion had himself committed to the Dominion Mental Health Center here on Korhal. While the nature of his abrupt mental breakdown remains unknown, we do know that he was clad only in his socks and rumored to be in possession of Emperor Mengsk's manifesto and a pound of peanut butter. We wish you all the best, Donnie, and hope for your speedy recovery. In the meantime, I'll be taking over as chief anchor here at UNN. For UNN, I'm Kate Lockwell.
Woo! Yes! Woo!
Let's say Tychus.
Final push. You ready for this?
That I am, partner. Hell, we're gonna be the guys that kill the Queen of Blades. Genuine heroes. Old mans might even give you a pardon.
Get one thing straight, Tychus. If Valerian's right, and this artifact can turn Kerrigan human again, I'm taking her away from this place. You hear what I'm saying?
I hear you, Jimmy. I know you want to believe she can come back, but after all the misery she's caused, well, let's just say some folks don't deserve second chances.
I'll be the judge of that.
Alright. General Warfield?
All these years, Minsk made you out to be the devil himself. But I've seen you put it on the line for men who'd otherwise be hunting you down.
Your Emperor's the one to be brought to justice. All I ever wanted was for folks to live free.
Charging into battle with a stranger. Taking enemy fire. Holding the line shoulder to shoulder. That's the great equalizer of war. It's an honor to fight at your side.
I sure do appreciate that, General.
Alright, let's look at the artifact.
You spent a lot of time holding that other people. Mounted all together. This thing gives me the willies, something awful.
I know what you mean. When I look at it, it's like I can hear voices in my head. Sooner we're done with this thing, the better.
Agreed. Right now, this artifact is the most important weapon in the universe. And we're going to use it.
Yeah, I just wish the damn thing came with an instruction manual. For all we know, we could be upsetting the entire space-time continuum.
Easy, Tychus. This ain't science fiction.
Right. So we're missing.
It seems my faith in your abilities has been vindicated, Commander Raynor. Now the final blow must be struck. Use the artifact to neutralize the Queen of Blades and bring this bloodshed to an end.
Gotcha. All in.
The Engineer Corps is moving the Zelnaga artifact to the base of the primary hive cluster. We'll entrench the last of our defenses all around it. Unfortunately, it's going to take some time to charge up the device for a strike against the Queen of Blades. Intel provided by the Mobius Foundation suggests that the Zerg will be attracted by the artifact's pulse emanations. Once it's activated, all nearby Zerg will go into a frenzy trying to reach it.
There's no way we can beat a sustained Zerg attack with what we got left.
The artifact itself may help with that. According to Intel, it can discharge what they're calling an energy nova that should kill any Zerg within its radius.
Whoa.
It takes time to recharge after each use. Otherwise, this would be easy. You'll have to activate the energy nova manually. Fortunately, it pulses on a subsonic frequency, so we'll be immune to its effects.
Recharge or no, I'll take all the help we can get right now, General. Remember, Kerrigan's still out there waiting for us.
How can we forget?
Right. All in, ladies and gentlemen, all in.
You've brought me the Zelnaga artifact. It was good of you to save me the trouble of finding it for myself.
Warning, large Zerg force incoming.
We're not ready for this many. We'll have to use the artifact.
Okay.
An impressive defense. But not nearly impressive enough. My forces are without number, and yours are dwindling by the minute. This can only end one way.
Yeah, when I whip your ass.
Huh?
Commander, The Zerg will try to overrun us soon. You should build bunkers and train more units as soon as possible. If things get out of hand, use the energy nova to clear out your base. The recharge time is pretty fast, so don't hesitate to use it.
Armed and ready.
Time to waste them.
Got a whole lot of luck.
New ability, and you know, the artifact can create an energy nova that will deal massive damage to any Zerg in the area. Energy nova can be used every 30 seconds. Okay, thank you.
Need something blown up?
By the numbers, boys.
Who wants some? Don't leave me hanging. It's about to get heavy.
Good word, baby.
Are under attack.
Yeah, whatever.
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Add-on, your forces are under attack. Add-on, complete. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Not enough minerals.
Want a piece of me, boy? This
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Okay, take these nice ones out.
I got this.
Add-on complete. Base is under attack. Disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Minerals.
Who wants some? You got it.
Go on. You healed?
Base is under attack.
Okay, take them out.
Detected. The Queen of Blades is inbound.
Tired of working for others. It's time I took a personal hand in your demise.
Detected.
You'll regret that.
We've driven her back. Keep it up.
Okay.
Your time. Don't miss me hanging. Got a hold of my love.
Armed and ready.
under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Is under attack. Additional.
Ah! You scared me!
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah, whatever. I can't build here.
Sir. I'm picking up a mass of overlords heading your way. Ready your air defenses.
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Good job. Go ahead.
Engine screaming.
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
Zerg everywhere. Sir, we should activate the artifact's Nova.
Psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
Now are you all from my world?
Engine screaming.
I'm on it.
Disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Kerrigan's gone underground. Pour it on, troops.
Is under attack. disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Is under attack.
No problem. Turbine control. Weapons hot.
Artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Turbines to full. Can do. Fine.
You're doing quite well.
Fine.
Think I got it.
This.
Returned.
You fools should never have come here.
By the numbers, boys.
Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
She's retreated again.
Mm-hmm.
Hold the line.
They are doing quite well.
Help here. Gangway.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack.
Kaboom, baby!
Disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack.
Base
is under attack.
Abandon ship!
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Mineral field depleted.
You're being overrun. Use the artifact. Go Nova!
Had no choice.
Oh, it's on. Don't leave me hanging.
Big job, huh?
Psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools. You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack.
What's going on?
Base is under attack.
What's up?
Base is under attack.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
We got it. Inbound.
is under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Everywhere.
Sir, we should activate the artifact's Nova.
These nice worms.
Inbound. No problem. Fine. Right. I got this.
Finishing them off.
Base is under attack.
Done and done. Roger that. That's fine.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Mayday! Mayday!
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Inbound.
Base is under attack.
Engaging. Can do.
I hear Sarah.
She's losing it.
Base is under attack.
I got this.
The artifact energy nova is still returned.
Get it!
Artifact power at full capacity.
Now or never, General. Hit it!
Victory! Killed 3,779 units owned, 141 units lost, 63 minerals gathered, 17,999 He got me size A7. Energy Nova use 5. Energy Nova skills 508. Units lost to Kerrigan, 23. Alright.
Okay, I gotcha.
That's it. Wings of Liberty completed.
Tearing up the night.
Well, that's it for the weeks of the Rooney campaign in part 13. This is Overhead Gamer saying thank you for watching. See you in part 14 and the Art of the Swarm campaign. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give this video a like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to this channel. Helps a lot. See you next time in part 14 and the Art of the Swarm campaign. Bye-bye.